everything's fine. Sick of pretending that I haven't had this shit hidden inside of me my whole life. I was so caught up with my own anxiety, trying to blend in with the rest of society. Fuck notoriety, my thoughts they lie to me. Living that lie, but the flame was inside of me burning. Fuck it, I couldn't discern it. I made mistakes, but I'm learning. No, I'm not perfect, but I don't wanna pray. I'ma do it by myself. I just parted with my demons and got rid of the obsession. But that shit been coming in waves and trying to block all the blessings. I'm trying to stop all the stress and I'm all full of learning lessons. I had to go through the pain and the pain just made me a weapon. The weapon turned into armor. I'm feeling like I protected. The flames are getting higher and higher and I can't help but the feelings of unacceptance. The feelings of rejection accompanied by the fact that I've been in and out of depression. Like damn,